Yes.
So I just got in to do a scene. I'm gonna be messing with fire for this scene, so I would appreciate it if no one does anything that's gonna involve fire, please.
Anna, is yours a little thing?
I'm probably about to take off, and they might require me to get into it.
Oh, if you're about to take off, just try not to crash automatically and pull a Campbell. Or me.
Hey now, and where's Jeff?
If they ask, just step out the vehicle.
Charger
was
Whee! after when she comes back into state.
It would help if I had my mic or sound on.
Is that one you? I was gonna call that in somehow.
Go ahead.
think I found as a whole thing that was a local.
No, that was me riding a four-wheeler on the sidewalk.
I was talking about the car.
fuck are you? Are you up to over there?
I still haven't answered my question. Are you out to over there?
I just passed you.
Really?
And I honked.
Well, I didn't hear it. Hey, you can't get mad. I actually did hear it.
And I know it's not because you didn't spawn this in, because it's a four-wheeler you've already had.
Yeah. Are you at the military base?
I'm leaving. I just pulled in there because I was on six fuel and I needed fuel.
Okay, I'm actually gonna go too.
at some point, maybe not now, but later on when you're done with patrol, I would like to talk with you. It is nothing bad, it is just character stuff.
Hunting, then after that I was too caught up in doing other stuff.
Now you know what it is.
Thank you.
by their references.
I got this. I'll just break everyone's mind and don't leave. You be good.
Whatever you want, reference, yes. That's just for everybody else that wants to join in, see? That's where we are.
And for it.
Look, if you need hands to throw, I've got a plethora of hands that were given to me by Scott. So
it's stolen too. That's
if you need hands to throw, I got you. Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna just start.
Depending on how long it takes me to get off this medical scene, I could possibly help.
Yes, I am the buck. If people want to come join me and be some deer.
Look, guys.
Campbell's gonna go hunting as one of their characters, and I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna go be a deer.
Or the player.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, like,
how the fuck do you get the mail out?
Basically, so you go into the MU Lair appearance, you go back to pet customization and shirt and accessory, that's how you add it.
Really?
Hmm? Well, yeah. Basically, what's your time happening with the building of just finding different pins and finding out what the test was on those pins?
You mean one of the different colors?
I'm on darker. I think I'm the darkest of all the colors at the moment. But you?
How do you make animals?
Okay.
I drink water.
Can you take off the PC, please? It's not needed anymore.
It's on hold now.
You had the power to deactivate.
I have the power to do it.
We have a chance for it. I'm going to find you an ambush.
They said the PC was inactive, and I reset the PC for them.
Well, we took a chance. You so did.
A touch says thank you, and a wild buck replies, no problem.
So you guys are going to do a deer hunt?
Yes, Campbell is doing a deer hunt, and we are currently playing as deer.
Yes.
About me?
Hi, puppy. Yes, I see you sitting next to me. Thank you for the loves. I give you patents. Please,
have
lay down.
Have not started yet.
No.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
I'm not gonna move. I was just standing. See where they are. I'm going to back off to give y'all time.
Hey, do you like my name cuts?
Yes. Yeah. Wild buck baby. Wait, wild baby buck. God damn it, dyslexia. Fuck.
I love it. Don't bend the rule.
Am I clear to TPD, Kins?
Yes.
Shoo. Go ahead.
Deer noises.
Oh,
I'm named Wild Buck. Reapers is the wild baby buck.
That's a baby. I can just imagine you dumping me on the head for that. But yeah, when Jenna tinkered with chin shreds.
Hensworth is currently eating chocolate.
And Trenton's eating that which is horrendous. The hunter is eating a hectare. Which kind of ends up whatever style thingies they are made of. Don't know what they are, but I like them for this.
Oh, I can't go for a special.
Again, do not touch my controller. Because it may shoot off again before I need it. I've never done that before.
Hey, Kim, I'll get your character from the front.
What?
What?
Hey, Reapers.
I don't even understand what you're talking about. Now something doesn't understand you.
I said, do you have a truck?
Yeah.
What you want, Turner?
I'm going to talk to you about something later on whenever you're done with that scene.
Okay.
Not right now, because y'all are in the middle of the scene, but later on.
Well, there's a hit truck, but it's a truck.
If needed, I can get this character to get hit.
Sorry, I looked away and I looked back, and one of them is just ragdolled in the river.
Yep. I did the sleep emote and it did that.
Yep.
So, what is that?
We're being deer. So we're just kind of wandering around at the moment.
Let me and dumbass deer.
If I would join you guys.
I will give you permission to join us.
Yeah.
If you would like. You have Civ manager permission to join us if you so choose to.
Yeah, let me teleport on you, Ken, and I will set up the character.
You're good. There is a dog asleep next to me.
Mine's sleeping on the steering wheel, so.
Make sure don't
fuck more. Hey Campbell, do you need like a
I need your written permission. So if there's anybody asked, so we have it written down. What do you need?
Need a hound dog?
Come on up.
I gotta get them right. Checking me.
And then if you need to know, do you know how to switch into an animal pet?
That's what I'm trying to look at.
So, on menu, player appearance, go into spawn pets, and you should see a category that says animals. And then go down till you see deer. Yep.
Got it.
And then if you want to affix the color, go back until you see player option, player appearance. You go into player appearance, pet customization, and that is how you change the color of the deer.
That was good, that's one.
Rainbow deer.
Right.
Oh my god. I want to see a rainbow deer.
Wouldn't that be just a uniform with multiple antlers?
Oh my god.
One other person should at least be another buck. One other person should be a buck.
Do you want me to be a buck?
If you want to...
If you want to spawn.
Okay, so what you do is you go to the peg customization, and at the very bottom you see shirt and accessories. And that's how you can add the horns and make it a buck.
How many sieves are on right now?
I
have
to check.
Having an issue.
Bucks pay females. Gonna pull out a phone real quick.
Hold on, let me just... I gotta accept that!
I think the phone script's broken. Mine's a white screen. Is anyone else's?
No.
No. Nope.
My god.
After reset, okay.
Well, what would you do when you do that?
Right.
Oh yeah, that's right. People can see us right now.
Alright, well, I'm gonna start walking, turn around. There we go. I'm gonna walk. This is great. There's just a bunch of deer walking up a trail, like, yes.
Just tell me when you're ready.
I think we are, prepared.
Yeah.
Well, we got Turner, and he's trying to get down with his plane.
We are stopping for snack. Please consume of the food. That is the shrubbery.
The shrubbery?
And we shall eat you unless you bring us a shrubbery! Shrubbery!
What was that, sir?
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Hold up.
I watched that. I'm sorry. I watched you just absolutely fucking
pee. Is that nothing?
Oh, God.
How do I change my
name
in the
T slash
name?
So I just switch it in there, okay?
Yeah.
You gotta do clear name first.
No, you don't.
I mean, you don't have to.
It yells at me, but okay.
It's just T slash name. I'm not.
Thank you. the tiny buck children.
Which one is that?
I think both of them. There's two of them. I don't know.
I don't. My name is Deer.
Deer. You're just wild deer.
Oh, yeah. I'll get messages. Hold on.
I'm gonna say I'm an older buck, so I'm like, you know, gonna die soon anyway.
Just remember, when the deer first hear that first shot, we hook it fast as humanly possible.
10-4.
As nearly possible.
As fast as nearly possible.
Are we gonna stay in the group or just
try to stay in a group ish, but run. Just run.
That's fine. Yeah, you need to run.
Turner has been jailed.
Yeah, give it 120 seconds.
Once he's been released, I'd say we should be.
If y'all need me on that,
that means Ellie.
I don't mind.
Tess just said she's back in her head, so we're fine.
Yeah.
The only thing I'm worried about is if, like, if this is about like a cryo scene or whatever, and there are other Leo that are kind of bored because of it.
That would be up for the sets who are playing the humans if they want to run or not.
Yeah, it's just like the hunting. I just don't know if they're gonna come here or not, but if they do,
my question is Game Warden? Who's on? Oh, Az is on, that's Game Warden. Okay, so it's great. I believe Wraith's Game Warden.
I didn't know that. But who cares?
All Az is Game Warden.
Does everything he can is to say.
No, Az is the only Game Warden. So yeah, Az was the Game Warden.
Wraith is Game Warden, isn't he still in here?
No,
he's
got off.
He's got off.
Yeah. All I know is this dude has a sand gets it up because it's hunter and they know that he's just gonna lose his hunting license.
Just check I am the water.
How do you guys talk like that?
On keyboard, I just tap. If you want to walk a little faster, I just tap shift once on keyboard. I don't know what it is on controller.
Oh, no, okay. Keyboard. I'm only doing it on keyboard to get the controller.
No, we're not doing that.
Constantly.
Actually, on controller, if you want to trot, you just hold RB. If you want to run, you tap it. Repeatedly. If you want to trot, you just hold it. If you want to full out run, you just press it as fast as you can, just like you would with as a person.
What the hell is wrong with your controller, Mad Dog?
What?
My button's A, not right button.
It's the way I've got mine set up.
Oh.
I've got my trigger set up as gas and brake.
Yeah.
A button's my emergency if I think.
Dog man.
Hey, do you guys know the whole of pincer folder?
Mm-hmm.
On a controller. It bugs the shit out of people, so what you do is you have your you hold it like a normal controller would, but you have your pinky holding the back of the controller up. You have your third and your second finger.
Chins.
If your third and second finger hit, sitting on the triggers and your first fingers are up over sitting on the side buttons of the arrow keys and the X and the shape buttons and or letter buttons depending on what controller you use. Many people use that. It's mostly for button matching games, like Dark Souls.
That's what I do. My controller even has buttons underneath for the like
R3 and L3, the joystick button functions.
Oh god, mad dog. God. It's ridiculous.
Well, yeah, it just means I can go drop, honk the horn without having to mess up my driver.
Well, are you going to shoot someone?
Dog. Let's have a look at that.
I'll pick a buck.
$2. Pick one of them.
Her one's guns.
Yeah, the darker one is me.
I don't know who the other buck is, though.
That's me.
Oh, Lord, I can't deal with this right now. I'm a dog in Devil's Bar, and my leg and my tail, like both of my legs and my tail are just sticking out. They're both wagons.
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, that's what happens with the doggos in the front seat.
So, yeah, y'all got a dog hunting after y'all, so...
Well, they'd go after the bucks that's down, that would be bleeding. That would be leaving a blood trail. They wouldn't go after the ones that are still alive.
I gotta show that one of y'all win!
Up the trail.
Up the trail.
We're going up the trail.
Let's see,
Can't even follow footprints.
Right. Let's just say, where you saw us last, we just went up from there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, up the
like,
road.
We followed the trail.
What fucking trail are you referring to? The road that the trail that
Book
on.
The road. The road that the dirt road.
I don't recognize this as a trail, but a road. Where I come from, this is a road.
Amen.
You understand why it's confusing?
Yeah.
These are our roads down in the south.
This is what most driveways look like where I live, where I used to live.
Exactly.
This is where my brother's driveway is.
I'm only talking here because of movie seeing.
Fair enough.
When the first shot goes off, we just book it down the trail. Even if you're hit,
yep.
If
it doesn't take you down, just run.
Well, even if it takes you down, depending on where you shot, stand up and keep going.
Just shoot behind the shoulder blades.
Yeah.
And the two shoulders together. As soon as she gets that broadside.
Oh, that was the back of my head. Oh my god, I am dead. I am dead. Holy shit. They shot me in the back of the head! Oh
hey,
my
yo.
God!
Hey yo, break my... when you get down to the east edge, take a left.
Holy shit!
I think it's the terrain
hey, yo,
that's
hey,
messing
man,
me up.
To the back of the dome!
That looks a pretty good shot.
Didn't even give her a chance,
bruh.
That's a good shot. That's a good hunter right there. You want that deer to drop where you hit it.
Yeah.
It's no fun chasing them down afterwards.
Hold on, we got levels. Do we want to take third deer full sprinting as if they're scared?
Yeah.
We'd still be sprinting.
Yeah.
I got the 911. Hold on.
Camel doesn't even have any mercy with it, though. It's like boom right to the back of the noggin.
We'll let the 911 go in and then we'll start closing again.
Well, Campbell, you now have a dead deer. Congratulations.
That was a nice shot.
That was a good shot. If you want to, Scotty, I was going to say if you want, you can just roleplay that you, take all this, like, the deer and all the deer stuff up to the truck, and then I can go join them as another, doe. That's the dog.
That's me!
I would suggest moving away, dog. And see, unfortunately, you won't be able to drive with me in the truck because I will fall out.
It's okay.
I'll let you take me up. Once you get me up to the truck, I'm going to change my skin, take the horns off, and go join the others.
Oh my lord. If I only saw these type of deer in real life. Good lord, this deer is huge.
I'm just going to hang this up so we can join them.
I'm gonna go join you guys.
Okay. We stopped.
But no, Jesus Christ. I had literally no chance.
No, you did not. It was big. Goodbye. What the hell happened? Where's that ball came from?
Welcome to the drive hunt.
That bullet came out of nowhere. God damn. I got fucked up.
What happens when I hurt? In a game, of course.
Okay, put me down.
Run!
Put me down. Put me in the bed of your truck so I can thank you. I'm in the bed of the truck. Yeah, I'll let you do what you please with the dead body.
Do you need to make more? Yeah, either one of us.
If you don't want us, what you do, we're fucking
whoop,
in.
There it is.
Hello. Get up.
As soon as you stand up, we're fucking in.
Here we go.
Go!
I don't know why, but my game keeps hesitating and taking me out of running.
It does.
I can't do anything but trot right now for some stupid reason.
That guy runs through. We have an entrance of a deer.
I was watching it, keeping an eye on you.
I had to wait for the doe that was behind you to get out of
me. I think that was me.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm surprised she didn't take me out because I was slightly ahead of her just this morning.
I'm waiting for the game warden to appear, to be honest.
Yeah.
Can he please make their pegs covered in fucking blood?
Yes.
I mean, she could be one of the ones that got splattered from the other deer.
No, but like, it's an unseen amount.
Ah, gotcha.
Is that better?
At this point, they would probably stop running. They would most likely stop running. They'd still be moving.
Me and Ken are going to wait for y'all.
See themselves.
This old behind truck with neon green headlights.
Moon green? Thank you very much.
Looks like mint green.
Do I look better now, Reed, because I redid the pen?
No.
It's the best it's gonna get.
Yep.
I'm gonna disappear in front of you guys for a minute. I'll be back.
I'm gonna go rushed at you.
These flowers look tasty.
Good boy.
Okay, is this any better? At all?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's better.
Cooper's knows how good my spotting abilities is.
Panic. into a car.
Come on, it's up there. That is up there.
Yes, we'll just mass.
I have an idea.
What?
Because I lost them, can I play mountain lion and scare the shit out of them? Since
yes.
So many of them. Yeah. Can the two of us play mountain lion?
I'll join you. I'll join you.
I'm on the hill.
I have a pet safe.
I think I lost him.
I have a cop car right here with me, so I'm trying to run down the hill.
Where are you at? Mount Lion was out.
Well, I'm down the hill by a campfire, by the water.
Mount Lion's always
out. I see green headlights.
We're coming down that hill now.
Where are you guys? I know I was with two of them, but I don't know where they went.
I went down the hill. Now I'm still in Colloquia.
I'm actually really close to this city. Or, well, Graveseed. Where are you?
Turn around, you can, sir.
Oh, there you
what?
Are.
What? Oh, that's you guys.
Oh, yeah, that was... Yeah, it didn't say you were killed by one of them, so that makes sense.
Come here, bitch! Where's that deer on the road? I'm coming for you,
Ed. How did you make that noise? We're just watching.
I saw you guys, but now I don't know where you went.
Where are you at, Kim's?
Well, I was nearest Grapeseed, and then I saw you guys on a mountain, and I ran towards you, and then you guys disappeared.
We're on a little, okay, we're across the street. Turn around.
Okay, I have two
anchors
to
clear and up on the point above. Motorcycle just went past us.
Yeah. I think I'm
just went past you.
Want me to go get her?
Yeah, someone come get me. I don't know. I'm lost. I'm lost. Or I'm lost in the sauce, dude.
Teams to rescue challenge.
You're headed back towards where the flashing blue lights are.
Right here.
That
Follow me.
Do not go this.
Still, what? Where? Which way? Oh, there's a motorcycle that just passed.
Yeah, right here.
Okay, you can see me to me.
Okay, thanks. I'm fucking challenged.
I can see it. It's landing. I wanna punch him.
I can see him too.
You went as you went to.
Hold on, give me a second. I might need to do the thing that you did. If that makes sense.
Hey guys, all I have to say is if y'all have like gotten away, but obviously keep like one no one here, the rest of us should become out late.
Green lights.
Green lights is still driving. Cause I gotta get away with some ads. Green lights called a bullet twice.
Az is just gonna follow you around, waiting for you to shoot one of them.
I wanna punch
him. Where'd y'all go?
I'm over here. Hey, turn around. You'll see me on the hill. Flying again now, actually.
Yeah, we gotta get them to where they're out of their vehicles.
Yeah, I'm right over here on the hill.
We gotta chase this car. If we go, I just wanna scare him.
No. We have to get them out of their vehicles so you can munch them. You gotta get fire something. Come on.
I got run out in front of a car?
I'm right here.
Hang on, they're right here by us.
Yeah. I see the deer!
Where?
Ah! Oh, god damn it, I still can't attack. Get money.
You gotta like
get
right
money.
Click and then left click to attack with my line.
should have tried that thing that you said, and it's probably not gonna work. Yes, it did.
I'm on the side.
I'm sorry, farmer, but I'm gonna eat.
That sounds really bad.
It's all good.
It's terribly.
I wanna go run at their vehicles.
I heard a big thud and I was curious.
Where are they?
They're still in the road.
They're actually, like, right across from me. They're stopped.
They're being played, man.
Yeah, they're still behind us, technically.
I can't shoot you in the road. Because I don't remember if Stable loses at last.
Drag you off, farmer. If you want to become a mountain lion, you are more than welcome to.
I can help you.
Yes, come help me. Come give me
here,
assistance.
Watch the road.
I'm looking back at the road. Come help me eat this deer. Help me eat the deer. I ate some of it already.
Back is him every time.
Nervous.
This scared the crap out of me.
Campbell, where'd you go?
Oh, that's gotta be Reeves.
Yeah, he's
oh god, I'm lagging.
That's gotta be Reeves.
I feel surrounded.
Reeves right now because the LEO vehicle that just came near us literally popped backwards like 50 feet twice.
One is red.
Circled for a hot minute, and that scared the shit out of me.
They're coming our way.
They're both facing me, and I'm like, what's on and the other one's red. They're trying to contain me from you.
They're trying to contain them from us. They're trying to make sure they don't attack us.
Whoever's blurping the horn, the cop horn, that's all they're doing is scaring the deer.
I got killed!
Just bit your leg and you fell, okay? That's what I did, is I bit your leg and you fell. The dog, however, I probably bit their tail. Oh! He tried to shoot me! He tried to shoot me!
He headed towards Grapeseed. Ken's got two more deer up here with some more Elio to play with.
They missed me. They fucking missed. By the way, I just want you to know I only bit your leg, and when you fell, I let go. The dog, I probably bit the dog's tail. The dog's not dead, but I bit their tail. You said, where's the other deer? I'm fucking out of here. They shot at me.
Torch grape, dude. Grape seed.
I'm fucking out of here. I'm scared. Woo! You said, towards grape seed? I'm fucking out of here. Dude, okay, I didn't get hit. It literally went over my head.
Yeah, he's trying to make this. Can't go on.
Dude, I watched the round go over my head. That scared the shit out of me.
Where did you go, Campbell?
I got shot. Not even you, Campbell.
What the fuck? Let's see, and it was fucking, who was it that was shooting? Fucking Adriel?
Yeah, he got me. Not even the one that attacked the body.
Look, that's fucking hilarious. Oh, I'm being shot at by locals now. God damn it.
And Adriel answered the dosage, so the mountain lion's gonna run off and fucking fall off somewhere else.
Oh.
I'm waiting to see how long it takes this Elio to figure out that we,
Who the hell brought a charger up the mountain?
Oh yeah, sorry for guy.
Hey, where did you guys... God damn it, babe! Sandwich! I got a sandwich! I got a sandwich! I got a hamburger sandwich! I got a sandwich and it's in my lap because I'm still flying here.
I love how Ezra responds to the dosage question as a preset darts provided to us. How are we supposed to know what that dosage is?
Okay, so where did you guys say you were? Because I am now tracking me some deer.
Okay, we went up the road towards the main road in Grape Seed. The LEO kept us from crossing the road. We crossed under the road, under the bridge, and we're in that little gully that goes in, comes out of, towards the gas station back there, up there at Grape Seed.
I see you. Oh, what did you say, Reapers?
Am I good to TP to you?
You can TP to me. You can TP to me.
Do you want me to play the rescue dog, Campbell?
Leo are stalking the deer.
I would F2 and go behind a rock because there's a cop here.
There's only two of us. Me and you.
We're just walking. We're not even doing anything.
I can't attack right now, so what if you guys just run because we're trying to fight?
Ken, you're invisible.
God damn it. Let me just hide in a
room. I'm a mountain lion.
Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay.
They're not doing anything because you're invisible,
Ken. Okay, hold on. Well, I'm gonna hide in a bush for a minute. Give me a second.
I hear you, but I don't see you.
Behind me? Or behind us? I saw something white and I poke it.
I heard the mountain lion roar, so that's why I took off.
Where's the cops? I can't find them.
They're down in this little boat landing zone
on the right.
Where did you guys go?
Kept following up that gully.
Ah!
And I'm stuck on the side of a rock. Stupid. Hang on. Let me get back up because I literally got stuck.
Good. I'm gonna eat this deer that I just killed.
Yeah, you killed me.
I'm sorry, Holtzman. Get the other deer! Alright, that's fine. Go get the other one.
I'm just hiding straight above Campbell.
Do you want me to turn into a mountain lion?
I turned to the right and went towards that one little barn.
If you would like to.
by that barn and across the field, just keep going straight. I'm near the silos. Three white silos.
What's the name of the cat, big cat? In a bush, waiting for him to come out.
Wait, are you next to his car?
Yeah.
Well, that's fucked. Wait for him to get out of the car to shoot him and munch him.
How do you munch with a controller?
You have to aim, and I think it's the same way that you shoot it from.
How do you what?
It's the same way that you shoot with the controller. You have to aim at the person, and then you can attack.
Oh, he's backing up now.
Yeah, he is. The mountain lion started walking towards him, and he backed up. They're in a car, and they're backing up.
I'm actually right in the bush behind his car. I'm waiting.
Yeah, he's watching the two lions that are in front of him.
Yep, I see one of them.
He ran at his car, and then I backed off. Should I attack the car?
Yes.
No, you'll set off your back.
I'm not actually going to attack it. I'm going to RP that I fight the bumper.
Yeah, so
you might be able to see me in the bush.
Set off the airbag. Deactivate the vehicle entirely, which is on the jet. He hasn't booked the siren. As soon as he booked the siren, I'm booking it.
Brave ass mountain lion, I'm gonna wipe that fucking bumper.
Did you pick a flash me?
Yes, I did. I flash me bites the bumper.
Oh, me and Mathon are too far away, we can't see him.
Well, I bit the bumper.
I'm surprised they haven't worked for sirens.
That's up to you.
Climbing on the hood.
Oh, I forgot that I had that up that high.
Mad dog, stand up, you're being dragged.
I'm
good for doing
some mountain
and
knocking.
Mountain lion jumped up on the hood of the car.
Mad dog, you're being dragged.
Oh yeah, where are we being dragged to?
Follow my kitty. You're being fucking dragged.
I know, I saw that. That's what I'm working on.
How do you sit down the way you never know I have or no answer?
I'm gonna drag you off so that you can become the mountain lion to fuck with Elio.
I think they're absolutely terrified.
Oh yeah,
they're
2015.
Alright.
Oh my god, this is Paul 09.
Now you can become a mountain lion. Gone.
This is Paul 09.
He's coming down this road.
Who's Paul 09?
Is he going to
attack me? I don't know.
Az is going all the way around in the pickup truck.
You good?
Mad dog, you have to aim and then attack. If you can't do that, spawn a normal human pet with no weapons and then spawn back into an animal.
Fuck you, Hunter Horn! Fuck that shit! Fuck you! Get out of here! No, I'm good. Hey, Hunter Horn! I'm out of here!
I just ran in front of you to make sure he knew you there was another one here.
He scared the shit out of me. He Hunter Horn! I'm fucking gone. I'm gonna go attack a local.
Get him to stop turning around in circles.
Reapers, I was sitting on the car and I moved to.
That was interesting. That was not what I thought would happen. Okay.
Guys, so I was sitting.
How to tackle from controller.
I was sitting on the roof of the hood of the car, and I was like licking myself. And let's just say he honked the horn and I booked it.
How do you attack?
Aim and then attack.
Yeah, it's not letting me attack.
Yeah, I know. I'm back in the bush.
I'm trying to find my way out of here. I'm confused and lost and shit, dude.
If you want him in a bush, you can keep me to shit out of him.
They're not near where I'm at.
Papers, I'm with you now.
Whoever else is mountain lion, you should stay in a pack so that when an Elio sees it, it's just a pack of mountain lions.
Yeah, I can't attack.
Where
so
are you,
the best way I could describe this is that we're all younger mountain lions and we're all siblings.
Yeah.
Who said they couldn't attack?
Me.
Alright,
so what you're gonna have to do is y'all are gonna have to go into like a bush or something like that, somewhere secluded. Switch into an MP ped, make sure all of your guns are cleared from your inventory. You have no guns at all. And then go back into the mountain lion bed, and you should be able to fight.
Okay, that's weird, because I didn't have any weapons to start with.
No melee, no melee.
Yeah, I don't know. It bugs out sometimes.
Mad Dog, if I would say anything, what you would do is you go into a normal ped, go to weapons, make sure you click clear, like, once or twice, and then go on.
But I bumped someone out of the bush and I bumped back into the bush. How many people are in the bush?
I think there's only one person in the bush. I think there's two cats, though.
Hey, you want to be really funny? Never mind, I forgot my mind left. I was thinking and then it was. Don't.
So,
let's get out of the bush.
Teleport on Ken's?
Yeah,
I
teleport
to me. Ken. Mad Dog, pick one. I'm still trying to figure
this shit out. Okay, so they teleport to me or Ken. There you go. Here, test and attack one of them.
Huh?
Aim.
Aim and then attack.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Oops, I got it.
I just want you to know that, after you die, you have to respawn the mountain lion pet.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, you will not be able to attack.
Yeah, and the mountain lion's attacks is really weird. You have to, like, lock on and click immediately after.
Not at all.
Mad dog, you need to be spooky. You can charge it while everyone else is there.
Okay, turn that down.
I
killed Farmer by accident. My bad.
Also, another thing we could do is that, like, one of us could be the mother, and then the others could be, like, the younger cubs, quote-unquote, but you're still,
you're
like...
a different color, Ken.
That is
ooh.
Very true. And now that, because we're all here, so now we all have to find our way back into the fucking mountain.
Do we want to put out a 911 call?
Yes, you can put a 911 of a farmer saying that there's a mountain lion and, her four cubs on my property.
If he blares his horn or shoots, we're fucking it.
Yep.
And if he shoots one of us, we become angered and we'll go for his face.
No, the mother will be happy if we just all run and watch. That's pretty much what will go on.
I'm not sorry, Scotty, I just saw an attack. I was a stressed out kitty, and I got angry.
Hey, Campbell.
Campbell, do you want me to leave this to your son?
Please go ahead.
Lock on, but I can't attack.
Where are you? Are you next to me?
This one here, turning around back, facing the opposite direction.
So, you can aim? So,
I'm on controller, so...
Yeah. Oh, no, I agree. Yeah.
Yes,
I
understand that you need to move to follow
the rook. Come on, keyboard. When do I do this?
Oh, there it goes. Okay.
Oh, poor Herman, he did that again!
What do you guys think? You don't have to do
this. That was... yeah, sorry.
Farmer, hurry.
Hey, Farmer, hurry up! There's one coming!
If anything, go behind the building. Farmer's good.
We're very sorry, Farmer.
Don't bother me none.
Hello. Best end.
I'm just trying to find my way back to where my den, to where my
cell. It's just got the entrance pulled out of it.
That's pretty funny, there's three of us.
Yeah, it said I hit the wall, so it backed me up.
Yeah. Hey, exactly, it's
yeah, don't keep close to the wall.
Jump over the wall if I want to go a different way.
I can't jump over the walls.
That's when you RP.
F2.
Yeah.
I like how he puts it above no traffic right now. That's great.
It's
as
from the
gate,
as from the crossroads. wouldn't you finish that enough of him?
He blurred.
Children. Ah, I did it again!
What?
He's pissing me off.
Tisha's looking for my name.
Where are my children? My children, where are they now?
I'm on the hill.
I have three of them. Okay, there's four. There's the fourth one.
He's driving up the mountain, though.
If we go and attack a local because we're hungry,
is he driving up the mountain?
Anything.
Yeah, he's out of his truck.
He's out of his truck?
Not his
truck!
Not his hood.
Where'd they go?
Where the fuck is he? He went down the road. He went over there. See him? Don't.
Oh, I see him, yeah.
Don't charge him.
He's got company.
Mm-hmm. Don't charge him. You charge him, you're dead. Eventually.
Bushwhacking it.
You'll be able to see me.
Mine's
way up there.
Walking. Mine's walking up the mountain because mine's the one that's injured.
I see three. I see Mama plus two. I'm up top of the mountain.
I'm actually slightly angry. None of them, as saw that one of them is injured and it still hasn't done anything about it yet.
Damn, who let R2-D2 out?
That's my gaping.
That's your gaping? What is that?
Yeah.
Reapers, I'm assuming you're the one I'm following.
Yes, mine's the one that's injured.
Yeah,
and if someone else wants to play injured, go for it.
I keep an eye, or, like,
I think they've left.
Yeah,
they have. I'm surprised Azrael left.
See, I think I'm gonna say that I'm injured, but I'm so pissed off, so, you know.
Yeah, but they're afraid to, mess with us.
Yeah, but they'll mess with Lilith, not Lex. Mm-hmm. Tell me how
Hey, I'm gonna die right here now.
No!
I just fell over. I mean, you could put another call out saying that there's a couple mountain lions trying to, I don't know, encourage another mountain lion to get up. I don't know.
I have an idea.
That you cut off the antlers of the deer. I've seen states that have like little tags that you put in deer's ears, whatever you process them, but
one's trying to get up at this.
That's the way I'm gonna say it, and if it ain't that, save me.
Oh, well, that's a mountain lion.
What was that?
Eating another mountain lion. What is that?
It's finest.
I'm on the hill.
So, okay.
I'm watching.
Well, let me approach a predator.
As well, prank you unless you throws a unit of danger to them or somebody else.
Nope, he's getting a prank again.
You're not doing anything to break any protocol.
As is going to shoot us, look. If Az shoots us, I'm sending a complaint to Rain for game warden shit. Because he has no reason to shoot us, we're not posing any threat. The only down an animal is a posing threat to what? To humans, and it's not. Humans are other wildlife. It's not posing any threat, it's trying to get the other one. See, look what I'm saying!
It.
He's not giving any fucking chance for us to do anything. He's just automatically drank. Like,
as soon as he does that, I'm running for something. I'm gonna make him know that they can't.
And
oh, buddy.
He shot me! What the fuck? What the fuck? Why did he shoot me? I'm
sick of hearing. That's what Azrael gets!
That's fucking disgusting!
I got him.
He shot me! Shoot, get the other one, get the other one, get him, get him!
Yes, I can.
Alright,
we're
downing him.
Funny thing, say that you, like, kinda just bit them, and, yeah.
Yeah, just say you bit them. That's it, you didn't crash, you just, you bit as an aggressive thing. Now mine's limping froggy. Because they're medium guard. Why is he always keep fucking shooting me out of everyone?
I would do a genie and say slash genie fight was minor.
Reapers and whoever's the other one that's flopping around like a fish right now.
Oh,
Hold
me?
On.
Yeah, that's me. I can literally see all of you.
And Alas can see me, because he fucking drank my ass. And I just shocked him, tried to shotgun the one that was closest to him, so he can see us.
Yeah. You should be able to see me now.
Oh, he can see them. Exactly, see?
Oh, one more time.
What's up?
Oh, can I talk to, Timon?
Who's asking?
Turner.
Enter in, Dr. Turner.
Just forcefully drank again, so I'm just gonna lay here.
Yeah, pole 22.
I'm just gonna lay here.
Run it on.
Because this pisses me off. Exactly! See?
Oh, Az can't. Oh, really?
That's what I'm saying. He can see y'all. He's literally shooting you.
Yeah, he shot everybody but me.
And he won't put the one that's in its misery out of its misery.
He's lying, he doesn't want to play his wounds. There's no fucking way.
The spotlight moves on the cars?
Yes,
yeah.
That's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Hold on, pause. Did you two change your skins at all for the ones that just got shot, yes or no?
I did.
They look the same to me.
Hey, Farmer, are you recording?
Yeah.
Good.
I changed my skins, but they saw me earlier, so I don't see
it. Because
they ran away from me, and then Azrael was, like, stalking my ass pretty heavily.
Exactly. They can see us, they just don't want to play the injuries. My dog walked towards Azrael's car.
I tried changing my skin. It wouldn't do anything, so I don't know.
How much tranquilizer have you been through? Like,
he's been through multiple clips at this point. He shot, like, 10, like, 12 times.
Okay, so what you could do is die. Like, have your...
shot again.
Okay, he doesn't... I don't think he sees me still.
Okay, hold on. Let me teleport.
He might actually not be.
No, Mad Dog, you're invisible. So you gotta change your texture.
I can't.
I've tried.
Player related options.
I know Az could see somebody.
Yeah, because right after you left, he shot three lions.
Yeah, I the two here that are next to each other.
No, the thing is, he shot two of them. He even stalked one. He stated that attacked him. He just does not want to play out the injuries. It's bullshit. Bullshit.
No, what do I use to change? Because what do I use to change?
Yeah, it's gonna be the one right.
So you go to player appearance.
Trade
him on. Head customization. I believe it's the head. You just press enter and it should change your texture.
You watch that way. It's as soon as you watch that way.
Out of him because you're right next.
I'll watch this way.
Hell yeah.
To be honest, this is not for
I don't
blame him. He's not playing out the game. He's just shooting us. So that's fucking stupid.
No, I know Az could see us because he literally looked.
Do you want me just to go in there and tell him the 22 this?
Yeah, please. This is stupid.
I mean, at this point, it's stupid.
At this point, it's stupid because we know they could see us because Az literally tracked us down with his gun, all of us at one point, and they just don't want to play it.
And you know they're going to complain about it.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to be heading there next.
So.
Yep, just either upload your things and send them to me or whatever. I'll deal with it.
At this point, I don't even want to be on anymore. If they're gonna pull that shit, who knows if they're gonna pull it again?
No, it's a known issue with the mountain lines that if you don't change the first texture.
I'm not saying that, I'm saying they won't play out injuries.
Even if the person that gives the injury says it is a very minor injury.
From what I had heard, they weren't gonna do as gonna already have the injuries because the mountain lion was invisible when it attacked him. He just went down.
He wasn't trained on that one.
I'm not sure. This is what I just heard from Red.
Hey, Doggo. Doggo went away.
You just woke up and got dragged into this.
Just got woke up and dragged into this bullshit.
Yeah, no worries. I'll go see what they're talking about.
Lasagna? Lasagna? While you are here, I am letting you know right now.
I know, Kira's coming back into state.
Kira is coming back into state tomorrow.
Okay.
I'm getting attacked by a local? Really? Why?
I want to put the next level on that thing there. What the fuck?
Did it just pick up a glass? What was that? What the fuck?
Alright, where's the Elio now? I'll walk up to him.
Oh,
ra ta ta ta, motherfuckers!
Look at Farmer.
Yeah. Who the hell's shooting?
Locals.
Not me.
Yeah, but look at Farmer, and look how my character is like. What the hell?
No.
This makes me want to go play a farming show after this crap.
I'll join in multiplayer if you can do it. No mods.
Yeah, that's...
Turnip, I have an idea.
Let's figure out if we can do that.
I'm for it.
Turnip.
If you can ever put me down. Thank you.
Go for the idea. Where's your idea? Where are you at, actually?
I plan on playing with Lilith, so I just like to get my mind off the shit. Because she has her own problems.
Don't do that again.
That's
okay.
Yeah, because of this, she doesn't do anything
else
when I'm playing. No, Campbell and Turner play mountain lions. And then she has chickens and cows. You guys can play chickens and cows. Stating that there's someone, the mountain lions attacking chickens and shit like that, and it's literally just the mountain lions being rid of some of her chickens because she has too many.
Oh.
See, the thing about that is, I don't want what happened on this scene to go over to that scene because Az is the only one that's still able to go game warden right now.
No, the mountain lions.
I jumped out of Atesha's car, and she's like, "What?" Scared to grab her.
Antenna?
I jumped out of Atesha's car, and she forgot I was in there as the dog. I was scared to grab out of her.
Question is, does anyone want to do a somewhat kind of like tame race of a set sense?
No, I plan on doing a scene with Lilith that's gonna fuck with all of them, because they won't know what to do. Great.
Fair enough.
After this scene with Lilith, we could do like a tame race or whatever you have in mind.
because I need Campbell and Turner because they play the Mountain Lions.
Yeah. And I need to see, is Sandy out of jail for the scene after?
Building a game right now.
Okay.